Why? Hello and welcome everybody. It is Pox again. If this video doesn't make it to YouTube, it's because I died. So today we're going to go try an Awakener. I've done one Awakener on this character. It was an Awakener 4. We're going for an Awakener 5. And I'm just really rusty since I didn't really play for a little while. So let's go ahead and jump into the Eye of the Storm. Here we go. I'm going to be focusing mainly on just surviving, so don't mind the low damage.
Did you really think this would work?
You know what, actually, isn't this music kind of pog?
Destroying you is as easy as flicking a pest. How boring and small.
You want the Atlas? Take it! It's yours. And Aurea? Aurea, I will burn to the ground.
Perhaps the suffering will finally stir.
This gets my heart pumping. I don't know why. It's so weird. Like, yo, let me go fight you, dude.
Obliteration!
What's this? A real talent. You finally caught my attention.
I don't remember him doing that in Awakener 4. Okay, entering last phase. Let me wait for that attack. Okay, we should go in now. 2, 3, 4, 5. I might die here, actually. How do I deal with this corrupted blood on me? Okay, that's good enough, I guess. Boys, you should definitely bring a remove bleed blast to this fight. Okay, I die here. Fucking terrain! Let me out! Oh. No! Okay. Oh, I just popped ball RF. That's awkward. Where is he here? Can I portal here, or should I just log? Here, and then here, and then I think I gotta go... Where the fuck is... Oh, portals are disabled. Okay, he's gonna blink in a second, I think. We did it, boys! A little sketchy when we didn't have any portals, but we're good. We're good. Anyway, YouTube, that's gonna be about it. Obviously, if I had an Indigon and a Cloak of Defiance and a Six Link Scorching Ray with a decent weapon and some cluster jewels, we could definitely double our clear. Could also think about using dual curse, would be pretty good as well. So should put culling strike in. Yeah, I mean, I can throw down culling strike for this fight, but like, you could also just get better or not, you know. I mean, that's, you can put culling strike in every build, it's not a problem.